Need to add proxies to Firefox? The easiest way is using the Decodo browser add-on. It's free and works with proxies from any provider. Go to decodo.com and click on Proxies dropdown. Select Firefox add-on, then click Download for free. In the new tab, hit Add to Firefox, then check Run in private windows and hit Add. To open the extension, click the puzzle icon on the top right corner and select Decodo's proxy extension. If you're a first-time user, accept the license agreement. If you don't have a Decodo subscription, click Add New Proxy. Choose Manual Setup. Then enter your proxy address, port, and authentication details. You can also select a proxy protocol and name the proxy for future use. Hit Save and then enable the proxy using this toggle. If you have a Decodo subscription, setup is even easier. Launch the browser extension and click Login. On a new tab, log into your Decodo account, and once you're done, close the window. Relaunch the extension and choose a proxy from your active plans. We'll go with residential proxies. Select an authentication method and a user. You can add or edit users on the Decodo dashboard. Then specify location, session type, and proxy protocol. Name the proxy for future use and save it. Once ready, use this toggle to enable the proxy. Test your setup by visiting any IP checker website. If your IP has changed, you're all set. Once you're done using your proxy, relaunch the extension and turn off this toggle. And that's how you use Decodo's Firefox Proxy add-on. For more guides on integrating Decodo products, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.